door. Brenda Mullins told a local station that she had to do what she had to do. Edward says her dog going to the bathroom on someone's lawn should not amount to this and claims that she reported the incident to police. And the Weather Channel is defending one of their weathermen who's gone viral for dramatically bracing for Hurricane Florence while two guys casually walked behind him. The video of Mike Sadell was posted to Twitter and has been viewed more than 26 million times. The tweet has received over 80,000 engagements, leading the Weather Channel to respond. It's important to note that the two individuals in the background are walking on concrete, and Mike Sadell is trying to maintain his footing on wet grass and is undoubtedly exhausted. Now, to be fair, when Hank is exhausted, these are the results. Are you looking to tie the knot soon? David's Bridal has wedding dresses.